Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is me Priya and I am back again with another video for the day.
Have I been missing your letters? Did you write me at all? Or have I just forgotten how hard?
So today I'm going to react on a very interesting song, and this song has been released around 8 days ago, and the song is like a combination of two different music worlds. So by the title of the video you must have guessed what are those two different music worlds. So yes, there is this South Korean K-pop group called Tribe or Tribe. I'm not able to pronounce it correctly. Tag me in the comment section. So the group which has like debuted this year itself, so they are a new group and they have collaborated with the Allu Arjun and Arman Malik on the song called Memu Agamu. So yeah, it's kind of difficult for me to pronounce this song name, but it's okay. I really like this concept of two countries, two artists or three artists from different countries collaborating together to create one song. And the song has been released by Coke Studio India. So if it's Coke Studio, it has to be good. And I do have high expectations from the song. So before we move into the song, do not forget to subscribe the channel. And without wasting any more time, I'll just straight up jump into the video. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. I guess the video quality has to be increased a little bit. Let's do it on the highest quality possible. Wow, the quality actually improved. And Coke has done some next level branding in this song. Here comes Tribe. Tribe. Okay, I like this thing that the captions are in like Hindi, or I would say Hinglish and English. So yes, that's a great help, especially for the international fans who love to listen to this kind of songs. The melody is actually good. Here comes Allu Arjun. Okay, so the title actually means We Don't Stop, and that's actually a good title for a song, because you know how we don't stop, we don't limit ourselves to one certain type of music. I mean, I interpret the title of the song like this for me. So I just want to share one thing, that when it comes to South Indian movie industry especially, Allu Arjun is one of my favorite actors. And when it comes to like music industry, like the overall music industry, Arman Malik has been kind of grown over me since the time he released that song Echo with Eric Nam. So after that song, I am like listening to more of his songs. I mean, earlier as well, I used to listen to his songs, but not that much. But now it has definitely increased. So yes, this song is more like a treat for me. Okay. So even for the Korean lyrics, they have given like both languages in English as well as in Korean. So that's a great convenience. And I just want to know if they have, like, if Allu Arjun, Arman Malik and Tribe has shot the song together, or they have shot it in different places or studios. Just curious. Loving the lyrics. Oh, they actually shot together. Did they come to India, or if you went to South Korea or US or somewhere? What? Did they sing in like Telugu? I guess that's the Telugu language, right? That's actually their voices. Loving the fact that they have incorporated so many Indian elements in the video, like making them sing in Indian language and making them do a little Indian dance step. So that makes me happy. They actually did that Sami Sami step. Melody is so catchy, like you can actually listen to the song on YouTube. Oh, that's so cool. Like, he did that little Korean heart. I loved it. I actually loved it. As I mentioned in the starting of the video, that this song is actually a treat for me, or people who are K-pop fans as well as like Indian music industry fans. So yeah, it's a win-win situation from both sides for me. And the best part of the song is that Koreans were singing in our language. And Allu Arjun and Tribe shot together. So yes, that was a really fab point for me. And I really, really enjoyed the melody. It's really catchy, and you can like, you cannot stop yourself from grooving like this, as I was doing. So yes, this is Memu Agamu featuring Allu Arjun, Arman Malik and Tribe. All of my favorites from different works of entertainment, and I thoroughly enjoyed the song, and I want to know that if you enjoyed it or not. Do let me know in the comment section, like, what's your thought on this collaboration, because I totally loved it, and I want to know if you enjoyed it or not. And if you love the song or like the song, do not forget to click on the thumbs up button right there, and do not forget to subscribe my channel and share it with your friends and family, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Ta-da.